Factories are all in them. Back to seasons of mine. Every piece was small, and I didn't have gold. It was way down in the hall. Mama sewed the rags together, so every piece we loved made my own many puzzles that I was so proud of. She sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read. Back home, many puzzles. Is it war and success? I hope this quote will bring you sweet love and happiness. I just couldn't wait to wear it, that you bless you with a kiss. My gold many colors that my mama made for me. Maybe only friends put out so proudly. Though we didn't have no money, like rich as I could be, in my coat many colors my mama made me.
Without you. My name is Sawyer Frederick. I'm from upstate New York and I live in Fultonville. Going through my everyday life is a little different from everybody else's because I live on a farm. I basically wake up, feed the cows, and collect the eggs, so I'm pretty happy about that. It's a great life. Music is a big part of my life and I write my own music during the day. I've basically been singing my entire life. I started playing guitar when I was 12 years old and that's when I started writing my own music. And I started with farmers markets, open mics, and then moved on to some gigs in New York City, which I was pretty happy about, and now I'm here, so. The kind of artist I want to be is very original. I put a lot of emotion in my music, so. My favorite artist is Vanilla Montaigne, which is my biggest inspiration, so that's what I'm hoping to be. The Voice found me on YouTube, and I went to New York to audition, and I kind of went on from there. I thought it'd be a great experience, and I'm seeing where it takes me. Doing the blind audition was amazing. The experience being on that big stage and singing in front of those coaches was just a great experience, and I hope it keeps going.